Death to the lads, get out of my fucking face, mate.